the show really taps into ornamentation, either architectural or through the ornamentation that might be on clothing, and both of those are very similar structurally, whether it's clothing, especially military clothing, has a lot of structure to it, and then the ornamentation signifies an order of hierarchy, much like it does architecturally as well. And really attempting to like break those down, deconstruct them a little bit, and expose some of the falsities of luxury and hierarchy behind.